Another main role of algae is nitrogen fixation. So a lot of atmospheric nitrogen is actually unavailable for organisms to take up in its original form. But some bacteria, such as cyanobacteria, have a specialized structure, a heterocyst that fixes atmospheric nitrogen, or N2, into more usable forms that can be used by other species.